up, fam? Back with another video. Yeah, man, I know I've been kind of holding back on the videos, but shit, I just been taking it easy, y'all. Taking it slow pace, sitting back watching this shit play out, you know what I'm saying? But I want to talk about us owning our own shit. Us owning our own everything, you know what I'm saying? And that's what the future looked like to me. That's what I said. That's what I'm sitting back seeing. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be the owners. It's turning over to us. Trust me. It's coming fast too. And Kanye West ain't doing nothing putting the icing on the cake. You know what I'm saying? Put these motherfuckers out in the open for we can see them. You know what I'm saying? Cause regular people don't know what the fuck going on. So we need somebody like Kanye, you know what I'm saying? To ring the alarm, you know what I'm talking about? But, yeah, I can't wait till we get a hold to the industry because I'm ready to be a manager on some real shit, because I know everything it takes. I've been sitting back practicing. I've been sitting back watching, you know what I'm saying? I've been sitting back learning a whole lot of shit just by watching this shit play out, you know what I'm saying? And trust me, I'm taking notes. So, yeah, man, that way. So, and y'all should do the same, too. Take notes. I'm telling you. Fuck around. You'll be a future owner. You know what I'm talking about? All right, fam. I'll get back with y'all on next video. I just came to kick it with y'all real quick before I go up in this gym. All right, fam.